subscribe and click the bell icon for television updates.
Hi, my name is Seema Mishra. I play the character of Devi Kolami in Santoshi Maa Sunaye Prat Kathaen. I have to say that I am here on the sets after 3 months of absolute worklessness, and in a way it feels good to be back to work. These 3 months have been very difficult on all of us, like we all know. It has been challenging to be, you know, bound in your house and to not be able to get out and meet your friends or just go to work. So I just want to say that I'm glad to be out. The safety measures are being followed here on the sets. People have taken this very seriously. The guidelines are being followed to a T. It feels safe, oddly safe, to be back on the sets. It was very scary initially कि आप सेट पर आएंगे तो कैसे होगा, you know, इतने लोग होते हैं एक यूनिट में. पर they have taken some very good measures here. There are very limited number of people on the sets. In the makeup room, there's not more than one or two people at a time, which is very good. They are all, you know, sanitizing and maintaining hygiene.